Welcome to this channel. This channel is for education and culture based on historical and scientific evidence. So today I'd like to share with you a test which I name it as the Wing Chun Basic Stance Test. Now, often many Wing Chuners friends visit me or chat with me in a video conference. And I often ask them to do a test for their basic stance. Now, it is very critical to do this test because this is the test which is bring one to the reality. Most of Wing Chun friends who I have chat with when discussing the basic Wing Chun stance or the Iji Kamyong Ma, they are actually performing their basic Wing Chun stance like a ritual. They believe on certain thing. And what they practice in their stance never can be used in the real life. And most of these friends told me, oh, in Wing Chun, we train with this set, we train with this stance, but in the real life, we apply it differently because training and applications are different. Well, when somebody tell me those kind of stuff, it is exactly, they do not know what it is. So, historically, in past 130 years, Wing Chun, basic stance of the Iji Kamyong Ma, or the first thing you learn in your Siu Lim Tao sets, is actually underestimated. In one way, because they do not look deep inside what it is. On the other way, everybody have their philosophy, have their concept. And in the past 60 years or so, it is keeping borrowing nonsense from Tai Chi, from different so-called internal art. And that lead to one don't even have the basic of the stand to be able to function. That is how serious it is in Wing Chun today. So today is 2023. I'd like to completely change this. Not because of it is because of me or my lineage or grandmaster. No, because of the body. If you cannot handle this body or the basic stand, there's nothing you can do. And it's just a wasting of time. It's fantasy. So let me share with you. Everybody can test this out. When Wing Chuner friends visited me or chat with me in video conference, most of these Wing Chun friends train in the gym. Okay, they do weightlifting and so forth. Some even have their personal trainer because they are serious. And all these friends have trained Wing Chun for more than 10 years and up to 50 years. So when we discuss the Wing Chun basic stand, the Iji Kamyong Ma, I always ask them a question and say, well, you go to the gym. Do you do squat? You know, like you lift weight in a squat manner, the squat. Now everybody know what is squat, right? Lifting, squat lifting. And all of them say, yes, we know what it is, we train it. Now I say that, okay, when you do a squat, you knee down, meaning that you lower your body, you grab the weight, you're going up, you breathe, you have to breathe, you have to brace your core. Am I right? So there are three things. You need to lean your body as one to hold the weight, to lift it up. At the same time, you have to breathe deep. You have to brace your core so that you'll be able to handle that weight. Right? Three things. Everybody say yes. I said, why don't you do it now? So everybody do this. Okay? Have a feeling. Now, if you don't have a weight at home, you just can get something heavy and lift it up in a squat manner. Since squat is the most basic thing, you can check it in the video in the YouTube how to do that properly for those who don't know. Now, so I asked them, do your Iji Kamyong Ma? Most people will do it this way. Now I ask them, the first thing, can you squat down? No, cannot squat down. Everybody can feel that. The second, I ask them to take a deep breath and they told me the breath is either in the chest area or above navel, disregard how they push it. Okay? The third thing I ask them is, now, brace your core. Like when you do squat, brace your core to generate that intra-abdominal pressure. Well, in the Iji Kamyong Ma, when they do that, they feel that their body is being torn apart or separating, and then inside there, the pressure is really, really very uncomfortable. Like it's overpressurized down within your body. Now, I ask them, the same squat to exert strength, you know, connect all your muscle, the same breathing, and also the same bracing your core when you compare with the squat, what do you feel? Well, everybody said, well, in the squat, I can going down. The entire body is one piece. I can exert the strength with my body. When I breathe, it goes really deep. When I brace, the entire body become connect and one. So I asked them, compare with the Iji Kamyong Ma, what do you get from the Iji Kamyong Ma? You cannot go down to connect your body, engage everything, your muscle, to support whatever you need to do. You cannot breathe. You cannot brace your core so that to stabilize your body to support your exertions of force or strength. What is this Iji Kamyong Ma or basic Wing Chun stand is good for? So this is the test I just described to you. Do a squat, checking on how your body, your muscle engage, activate together, supporting each other. How the breathing can be deep when you do the squat, and how when you brace your core, it stabilizes your body to exert the strength. Go do the Yi Qi Kam Yong Ma and see what happened there. Obviously, the entire thing breaking apart. So, disregard of which grandmaster, which lineage, what kind of test, mind power test or structure test or whatever test, if you cannot satisfy this basic human requirement for this basic activity called exerting strength, not even sprint out to attack yet. Can your Yi Qi Kam Yong Ma do it? We just talk very basic. So, enough is enough. This is 2023. You cannot keep living in smoking opium and fantasy. Your opponent is doing squats type of training as the very basic. Okay, look at our Western boxing friends. Look at our Thai boxing friend. Look at our other martial art friends. When they do San Chin, they do all sorts of the strength training. Look at what they do. Now, if you stuck still in this fantasy Yi Qi Kam Yong Ma where you learn from movie, everybody keeps spiraling, mind power, this power, that power, playing some tricks, mechanical tricks. Come on, you couldn't even do the very basic like a squat lifting. What good is that? So this is what I'd like to share with you today. It's enough is enough. It's 2023. Since 1870 until today, at least tens of thousands of people have gone through. Can one think or can one really observe oneself to know that those things are really not function, not working? Don't everybody talk about Wing Chun is for sensitivity, be able to observe your body. Well, as what I always told all these friends, you want to talk about observations of your body, sensitivity, direct sense, qi. How come you don't even know your body, your Yi Qi Kam Yong Ma, the very basic, cannot do the entire body's muscle engagement, cannot do breathing, cannot do bracing, which is properly handle your intra-abdominal pressure? That just tell every one of us, you have no sense of your body. Okay, so this is what I like to share with everybody. I rather put things up front. Only yesterday, a friend chat with me in Facebook. I told him that, as usual, it is like your general Chi Chi Guang go making war with the Japanese pirate. If you don't tell the truth, you get all this army to get chopped up by the Japanese pirates. So I rather tell you, put everything in front of your eyes, put it right in front of your face. Because if you really love Wing Chun and you really care for your brothers in Wing Chun, you don't let them go get chopped up by the Japanese pirate. So this is for you, for people who like to Followers call it whatever test you want, or you call it Hendrick test. Okay? Can you pass Hendrick test? And it's well defined here. Your body engagement, your breathing, and your intra-abdominal pressure for bracing. So your entire body is one piece. Okay? So for those who want to go their own way, that's fine with me. This is a democratic world. But for those who is serious in training their Wing Chun, it's time to change it. We know it is a screw up thing. It doesn't matter it is a 130 years tradition or 500 years tradition. When it is wrong, screw up, change it. That's how General Qi Ji Guang do. And I'm just following all the ancient teachings.